is bone plating. I hate that his auto range is like, I feel like it's slightly bigger than mine.
Follow my blade.
An enemy has been slain. Executed.
Wow. So my bot lane 2v2'd, right? Actually 2v3'd because the Kha'Zix level 2 ganked bottom. Ow.
This'll be a slaughter.
Very risky to go for an auto spin here. So there's no reason auto spin, right? There's no way I'll be able to kill him. If I go for an auto spin, I get pulled, I just kind of die. I literally can't help with that. Kha'Zix gets huge off that. I was by a pickaxe here. I don't have enough for Zerks. If I CS'd a little bit better, I would've. Wow, that guy got baited. Has been slain. I guess the Katarina didn't see the red buff on the real one.
Follow my blade.
I mean, I'm growing my beard as fast as I can, man. I really thought he'd pull before he queued. I had a very slow reaction. I have Ghost Flash if I get Dove. Okay. It was not the dive attempt I was expecting to see. Maybe he had no sums from the previous fight. Send down the Katarina some.
This'll be a slaughter.
Okay. Maybe that actually should have been Boot Stagger. If I'm gonna kill Darius, it'll be because Lilia sleeps him though.
Follow my blade.
Wow, that Kha'Zix is trolling. How bad is that guy? Oh. Oh, he stayed. Okay. I get some lane interaction. I'd prefer without it. Is there any way I can get a good trade on him? He's too much move speed.
Soon all will join me.
Hey, Rashcad, thanks for Twitch Prime.
Now die. I am your worst nightmare. Join me.
I'd be very careful. The Zalm potential is pretty real. Them having tier 2 boots, I don't even have boots. Guy went for the play at the wrong time. Like, he could have gone any time before my team was there. But yeah, he fucked up. I mean, his jungler, like, is actually so bad, I don't know how he was 2-0. I need Zerks, but, you know, I kind of want this Kraken Slayer. Again, I probably only kill when I get some kind of CC from jungler. Wow, the Ziggs is actually being punished this game. It's fucking crazy. Junglers tell me a Kha'Zix is on Krug, so back off. Yo, what? That guy's autofilled and he's smurfing. Follow my blade. Is it too early to say this is a one game? I finally don't have teammates that shit the bed. Where is Katarina? I don't see her. Okay, she's mid. I think I saw Kha'Zix spot side. Hey, what's up, Tudis62 or Tudis?
Freeze? I am your worst nightmare.
Up there? Good enough for me.
Killing spree.
I guess I could just back out.
Shut down.
This'll be a slaughter.
Lilia went a little deep there.
This'll be a slaughter.
Use that cube way too early. Died. That shone on vision, like, even 1 second earlier. Be a bit forced.
Soon all will join me.
Got the better you see this game. I'll push that top. Oh, my ghost is lasting literally forever. I think if I had 45 more gold, I'd buy a pickaxe and cloak there, but with 1500 the way I did, I needed, actually I needed 175 gold, or 145 gold. I felt pretty good about the game theory, no? And we just gotta make sure that Darius and Katarina don't, like, have a pop-up teamfight with Karn, right? Oh, she's so fucked. Yo, what? I almost actually just got one shot by Katarina. Holy fuck, man.
Destroyed a turret.
need that crab for Infinity Inch, or else I would have given it. Let's just push out bottom.
This'll be a slaughter.
Let me take red buff real quick. I'll push mid, team East group bottom, and we'll wait for a top wave to crash. Lilia should not be doing topside jungle, she should be bottom. Literally all so close to dead. Yeah, we should have ended there, but Lilia trolled. I guess she was there from the beginning. And not doing fucking raptors for some reason. That would have been fun. Oh. And it's an open Nexus. So we'll at least get free dragons. I don't even want this game. Yeah, I do for what's his face, Darius. He'll eventually get armor, right? I mean, he actually only has HP. He'd even build Bramble Vest.
I am your worst nightmare.
Soon all will join me.
Nice.